Hi everybody, welcome back to Bubble Pop Kids. Well, I've done two Dollar Tree hauls before and I am so happy I discovered this store. I had only been there a couple times. I went back and we're doing another Dollar Tree haul. This time around, I found so many goodies. I found some candy, some beauty products, stickers, all of the cutest things, and I'm gonna show you right now. So, let's not wait any longer. Dump it all out and see what we have. We are starting. I have so many good things to show you. I found probably like 20 or 30 different things. I spent less than $20. I am super excited. So the first thing is modeling beads. Now when I look at this, it kind of looks like play foam or kinetic foam. This was just $1, if you can believe it. And I see this cute little butterfly they molded. Let's open it. I'm so curious how it's gonna feel. It looks super cute in like this little cube. Let's see. Actually, when I first opened this, it looks like a sponge to start washing dishes, but I know it's not. It's some kind of modeling, foam or clay. Here it is. Ooh, this is cool. This is exactly like kinetic foam. Whoa, I could play with this forever. Look at this big piece here. And kinetic foam is actually really expensive. This is only $1. They had so many other colors. I only picked up the yellow one, but right now I'm wishing I bought them all. I had no clue how much fun this would be. Ooh, it's super crunchy, sticky, and the best part about this, it doesn't make a mess. Ooh, this was a great find. I love this foam stuff so much more than the sand, just because the sand kind of does get everywhere. But this is super sticky and you just stick it together. It kind of cleans itself up. So cool. I could really not stop playing with this. Okay, enough with the modeling beads. I could seriously play with those all day. So the next thing I found was this cute little plate. It kind of looks ordinary. It's really cute for cookies or little snacks. But when you look at it, and I'm not sure if the camera can pick this up, it kind of is a hologram. It's called a 3D plate. It's got all these little butterflies, and when you flick it back and forth, they kind of flutter and move their wings. It is super cute. Really cute for the summer to have like by the pool to put your little snacks or fruit. I don't know, I loved it. I just think it's the brightest, cutest little thing. You can even serve up some cookies, like these little foam little balls here. So cute. Just imagine if they were real cookies or fruit. Another thing you can do with this is keep it on your dresser or nightstand, and you can put like your watch, little pieces of jewelry. Just kind of use it as a little organizing tray. Up next, we have stickers. We have some Lisa Franks. Look at these amazing stickers. Can you believe they were just $1? I'm still just getting over it. Look at all these cute little heart prints and all of these classic little characters with sweet treats and snacks. And then I found this one here. These are really cool. They're all little sweet treats and cookies and cakes. And the best part about them is they glow in the dark. How cool is that? Ooh, let's start with these Lisa Frank ones. These are the cutest. These are puffy gem stickers. And they have the cutest little animals and snacks on here. Look at this little ice cream sandwich with those three puppies on there. We have a little chocolate pretzel, little penguin. So many cute ones. Look at the gumball machine. These are perfect to decorate anything you have. If you have like little plastic storage boxes at home, you can just dazzle them up. Oh, little fortune cookie, hamburger. I love these. And the best part about these ones, they're kind of puffy and 3D. They're super thick. So whenever you put them on something, they're really gonna pop out. So cute. Oh, little pizza. The next sheet of stickers I found is also Lisa Frank, and look at these puffy hearts. They are so cute. They have all these different patterns and details. I'm loving the colors. Some of them have little gemstones inside. These are really cute. I think I like these a little bit more just because they are super adorable. but these are really, really nice too. Here's the final pack, and these are a little bigger. They are glow in the dark, and there's 40 of them. I have never seen 40 stickers for just $1. There's little donuts, lollipops, candies. These would be cool to kind of like put somewhere in your room so they light up at night. Get a closer look. I kind of dimmed the lights a little, and I definitely can see how these are gonna glow. They have that really bright yellow edge around them. They are just making me hungry. These look like Tootsie Pops. We have candy cane, piece of cake. And these are glow in the dark, but I really wish they were scented because I think they would smell amazing if they were like little scented stickers, scratch and sniffs. So I pretty much hit the jackpot with stickers. For $3, I got this one, this one, this one, and next time I go back, I'm gonna get tons more to show you guys. They have so many different stickers there. I also found this little section filled with tons of these toys and figurines, and I went crazy. I was so excited. So one that I found was one of my all-time favorites, Bart Simpson. I think this is when he was Bartman, such a cute little pose. And I found Nemo. Look at this, such a cute little room decoration. You could put it on your nightstand. Let's take a closer look. Here's our little Nemo, and I just cannot wait to see Finding Dory. I am just so excited for that movie. I love part one. Kind of looks like this is a real stone that he's sitting on, but it's just plastic. Really, really cute. And here's Bart! Bart Simpson, one of the all-time best shows ever. And I recently went to Universal Studios and I rode that Simpsons ride. That was probably one of the best rides I've ever seen. It was so, so cool. So we got two of these. Love them both. Look at this little bouncy ball. Kind of looks like a stress ball, but it's not. It's not so squishy. It's just really, really colorful. And when I saw this, I was just like mesmerized by it. Look at all those little things floating around. You could really just stare into this for hours. Kind of looks like little nerd candies in there. I just cannot get over how pretty the colors are in here. I've seen little bouncy balls with like glitter and little toys floating around. But this one is different. I don't know, it just has so much dimension. Those little things get bigger and smaller. I just love this thing. And this time around, I went into the beauty aisle and hit the jackpot. Look at all of these things I came out with. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only spent $5. I think if I went to CVS or another store, this would probably be like 30 bucks. So the first thing I found was this cute little pumper soap, and it is Scooby-Doo. Can you believe it? It's the cutest colors, and it's Berry Yummy scented. How cute would this little bottle be, like displayed in your bathroom, near the sink? Just so colorful, and it's great for kids. It is a great reason to wash your hands. They're gonna love it. Let me just give it a little pump and see how it smells. Ooh, it's kind of like a yellowish green color. Oh, it smells so good. It smells like candy. Really, really sweet. Oh, so, so good. I wish it was lotion. You guys are gonna love this one. Look at this frozen shampoo. Can you believe it? It's in like this little squeezy tube. This is a really, really big bottle. And it also comes along with this little mini comb. I think this is more for like a doll or a Barbie doll's hair. Although if you have like super thin hair, I think it would work. And it's winter berry scented. Ooh, we have to test this. Put a little on my finger. Ooh, this smells yummy. It really does smell like mixed berries. I don't think it smells as good as this berry one. This was really cool. It kind of smelled like candy. But this was kind of more of a flowery berry scent. I really loved it, and this is perfect if you're like traveling to Disney World. You could bring it with you. Cutest little tube ever. And of course I had to pick up lip gloss. While I was there, I can't go anywhere without buying some lip gloss or lip balm, even the dollar store. And they had this little sparkly wand. Ooh, I cannot wait to open it. Kind of looks pink with some gold sparkles. A really, really pretty color, especially for the summer. Look at all of that shine. See. It comes off pretty clear on your lips, although it gives you tons and tons of these golden sparkles. More sparkles than your average lip gloss, that's for sure. Oh, and it smells so, so good. This smells like bubblegum. I looked at the package, it doesn't have a scent on there. But when I tell you this smells exactly like Double Bubble, it even smells more like it than the Double Bubble lip glosses I have. It smells really, really good. Some on my lips. I definitely am gonna go back and get some more of these to show you guys. They probably had 20 different shades. I thought this would have a little more of a pink tint to it, but those gold sparkles, you can't go wrong with this. We have some hand soap, shampoo, lip gloss, and now some nail polish. And I was super surprised to find out that they were selling Revlon. That is like the brand name. And if you go and buy this at CVS or Walmart, these are probably like $10. But it was only $1, and that's why that store is amazing. I love it so, so much. So this is really, really cool. The color is Moon Candy. How funny is that? On one side, we have like this kind of lime green foil confetti, and this side is like a camouflage green. These are the coolest colors I've ever seen. I guess you put this on first and the second. I have some polish on right now, so let's try this on some paper. And come to think of it, this is actually the first nail polish I own that is like double-sided. How cool is that? I know I have a couple lip glosses. One is like a red lip gloss and there's sparkle glitter gloss on the top. But I don't think I've had a nail polish version. So, so cool. Okay, so the first one is kind of like this army green. Not the prettiest color in the world, but I think if you wore this glitter on top of it, it would look really, really nice. Almost looks black. There it is. I'm usually not a fan of wearing like a super dark nail polish, but I do sometimes if I put like silver glitter or gold over it. Now here is the other side. Would you look at that? It really looks amazing. Ooh, and you can see the comparison. It's just kind of like a clear, sheer lime green. And then it has all those pieces of like iridescent foil. And I know that would look amazing on top of that darker color. And I wanted to get more of these, but this was actually the only one they had. I was looking for some pinks and purples. So next time I go, I'm gonna look out for different colors. Final bargain beauty product I found was this 2-pack of hand cream. Look at these cute colors. They have all these little flowers. Such a cute little set for summer to bring to the beach. Here they are. Look at these tubes. It's really hard to believe that they were probably just like 50 cents each. This one is blossom scented. Ooh, and this one is flower garden scented. We have to test these out. Okay, it's kind of white. Ooh, it's really, really silky. I thought it may be sticky just because it was so inexpensive, but it's really not. This one, it smells so, so good. I did not expect that. It smells just as good as any kind of cream from like Bath & Body Works or Victoria's Secret. Really good, a light smell. It just smells like a light, light flower scent, like a small perfume. So the blossom scented one was really light. It had a perfect smell to it, just a little bit flowery. And for the flower garden one, and I am loving this pink tube. It is so, so pretty. Got it. Ooh, and this is a white lotion too. Ooh, this one's even better. Whoa. This one is much stronger. It just smells like a really good quality flowery perfume. It really smells like you're wearing perfume with this one. This one is a little bit lighter, but if you want to give off a super strong smell, I would wear Flower Garden. Ooh, I really like these. Gotta get more of them. Here's another look at all of those beauty products. We have hand soap, shampoo, cream, lip gloss, and nail polish. Such, such good finds. Can you guys even believe I found some earbuds in the shape of strawberry shortcakes? Would you look at this? This is not the actual strawberry shortcake character. They are in the shape of little cakes with whipped cream. How funny is this? I am always wearing earbuds in my little iPhone or iPad. And when I saw these, I just had to get them. They had all different kinds of food. I think they had tacos and pizzas, but these were the yummiest. Here they are, little shortcake earbuds. These are the most precious little thing I've seen. And this comes with a super long cord, so you can connect it to your device. Another funny thing is my actual iPhone case has little cupcakes on it, so this is such a cute little compliment to that. Cupcakes and strawberry shortcake. And of course I hit the candy aisle when I was there and I picked up three of the yummiest one up. Are these limited edition Ring Pop Mysteries. Look at this cool silver bag. In yellow, pink, green, blue, they're all mystery flavors. Ooh, we have to try those. I also found this one here. I am a huge, huge chocolate lover. These are creme brulee, little flavor-filled chocolates. Those look super yummy. And I also found a 10-pack of these little candy watches. How cute are these? Let's open this stuff. We'll start with this 10-pack of candy watches, and I still can't believe this was only a dollar. If you go to like the candy store, usually one of these at a time is like $1, so we get 10. That was a really good deal. And this is a great place to go if you're having a birthday party and want to make party bags. They have so many little party favors, candies. It is so, so good. Ooh, so this one isn't a watch, it's just like a bracelet. I love candy jewelry. It's the cutest, especially if you're going to the fair or like Six Flags with your friends. You just pop them on. What else do we have? Ooh, look at this one. Here is the watch. How funny is that? It's got like a little watch face on there. It's pink. Love that. And I gotta give it a little taste. Tastes like a sweet tart or a Smartie, really good. The only thing with this is they're kind of hard, so just go easy. You will crack your teeth open with these. There's also a yellow one. So, so yummy looking. These are perfect to share with your friends. Now for the Ring Pops. We're kind of doing a mini candy bonanza in this show. This is a Dollar Tree bonanza. You definitely do get four of them. And it's so funny because it doesn't have any flavor. It just has a color with all these question marks. We get a blue. We get this lime green. A bright yellow. And a pink. Well, I can only think the pink would probably be like strawberry or cherry. Let's find out. This is like a little challenge. Ooh, here it is. Let me taste it. This one's really good. It's kind of hard. It tastes like watermelon, but then it tastes a little creamy. I am thinking it's one of those swirly ones that taste like cream. I'm actually going for strawberries and cream. That's what I think this is. So, so yummy. Next, we'll go for the yellow. And when you see yellow, you're either thinking like pineapple or lemon. Almost lost it. Ooh, that's a bright one. This one tastes so much better than the pink. I can't even guess what it is. It does kind of taste a little tropical, like pineapple or coconut. But I can't really put my finger on it. But these Ring Pops taste so much better than the basic flavors. I don't know what flavor that is. I would say kind of pineapple. Really good. Try the green. Green can be either watermelon, green apple, lime, so many different things. Ooh, and it's green. Ooh, this one's lime. I don't like it too much. It's just plain old lime. Ugh. And the final one is blue, either blue raspberry or mixed berry, something like that. Here's our blue Ring Pop. Ooh, I hope it's got a funky flavor. Blue is definitely, definitely watermelon. It is so, so watermelon-y. It tastes just like juice. Really good. But out of every single one of them, this yellow was the best. It was tropical. I actually even think it could have been coconut. Here's another look at those mystery Ring Pops. This was so, so cool. It's so funny to test something out when you have no clue what flavor it's gonna be. And yellow was the best, green was the worst. I think after yellow, I like the pink and then the blue. And I saved the best for last because this is the one that I have been most tempted to eat. I've just been waiting to show you guys this haul. It is 3 pieces of creme brulee filled dark chocolate. That is gonna taste really, really good. Creme brulee is kind of like a, it has a caramel taste, a little bit buttery. These are gonna taste awesome. Oh, they're in this cute little container. This one just smashed. It actually just flew across the whole room, but I found it. So here we go. I love that sweet stuff, but the chocolate cannot be beat. Chocolate tastes better than anything. Look at that filling inside. You guys, this is delicious. You would think this was from a gourmet store like Whole Foods or something like that. Can't believe it was a dollar. This is the creamiest caramel inside. It does taste like creme brulee. The dark chocolate is amazing. Even better than Hershey's or Russell Stover's. Better than any of those. I am super amazed right now. I definitely gotta go back and get more of these. We're coming to the end. We still have a few more goodies. And these two were probably one of my faves as well. Would you look at this pen here? It is so adorable. It's got all these little pearls. They kind of look like bubbles. Just the cutest little design on there. When I first saw it, I had no clue what it was until I saw it was a ballpoint pen. I thought it was just some little decoration. Let's see, take a closer look. Have you ever seen a prettier pen than this? Because I do not think I have. Would you look at all these little bubbles on there? That is so, so nice. It's got this little string of silver, a little cap. If you were writing with this at school, I think all of your friends would be wanting it. It's not easy to find a pen like this. It's just the cutest, cutest shape. And if I actually look at it long enough, it kind of looks like a necklace or a piece of jewelry. So cool. It's got the cap. I wonder what color it writes in. Convenient! It actually writes in black, which is perfect for school. I know they usually don't like you write it in pink and purple and all those different colors. And I have to say, out of every single thing I got in this haul, I think this pen is my fave. I also came across this beautiful box. It's got like a little hummingbird on there. It is filled with this gold glitter. It's just super, super pretty. This is perfect. You could use it as like a pencil case. You could put some jewelry in here. You could put your stationery, so many different uses, and I love the Dollar Tree because they probably have like 100 different kinds of boxed in different shapes. They had butterflies, tons of different ones. But I pick this just because I'm loving the colors. It's really bright. I like the flowers on there and that birdie. I think I would use this for lip gloss. I have tons of lip glosses and lipsticks, so I think I would use it as like a little storage box. Another good use that I just thought of for these boxes, if you're having like a little birthday party this summer, instead of passing out party bags, you can just buy like one of these for each of your friends and you could fill it up with some pencils, some lip glosses, maybe some candy. And when they're leaving the party, you could hand it to them. A really nice little keepsake. Another thing that you cannot beat is blind bags. I found these blind bags. Well, one is a little trading card pack. One is a Dangler blind bag. They were each $1. When you go to Target or those other stores, I think both of these would probably be like $7 or $8 together. So I found some MLP trading cards with tattoos. And I found this Angry Birds Dangler. It's got one Dangler, 2 stickers, and a collector sheet. How cool is that? And I also just saw the Angry Birds movie and I loved it. So I'm kind of obsessed with Angry Birds right now. Let's see what this is gonna be. Oh, we got one of the little piggies. Ooh, this looks good. It's got this little keychain. I think you can even hang this from your cell phone if you wanted, if you have one of those hooks on there. I was kind of hoping for red, but I got one of the pigs, which is fine. That movie was so, so funny. I actually saw it in 3D, and I laughed the whole entire time. What else do we have? Ooh, we have some stickers, these little bird bombs, and the piggy with some ice cream. And then we get this collector's guide. I guess there's more of them. Terrence, Matilda, Chuck, Red, all the different characters. I guess this one is, I never remember their names. Ooh, this is Helmet Pig. time for a little MLP action. Let's see what these look like. This one is draining equestrian magic. What does this say? It's got like a little tidbit on the back. It says, Twilight made a device to track and contain the mysterious energy at Canterlot High. Fluttershy and her friends find out just how well it works when they're drained dry each time they pony up. Ooh, I never heard about that one. Over here, it's the Tree of Harmony. Ooh, that is beautiful. That kind of reminds me of Elsa. Let's see what it says. The elements of harmony safely return to the Tree of Harmony. Princess Celestia and Princess Luna are saved, and the Everfree Forest is safer than it has been in 1,000 years. Oh, we have Rarity. I just made a little Rarity putty slime yesterday that was so cool. She's so pretty, one of my favorites. Ooh, and there's another tidbit. Ooh, I didn't know this. Rarity is the most she fashionista in Ponyville, Canterlot, and Manhattan. No pony can compete with Rarity's sense of style, and she won the famous Fashion Week contest. Look at this cute little tattoo. I did not expect this little Pinkie Pie sitting in a cupcake. She's eating it. That is adorable. And we have this one of Twilight Sparkle and a little cupcake. Here's the final one. I just see Rainbow Dash peeking her head out of there in front of that tree. And it looks like a piece to some kind of a bigger puzzle. And we get a checklist. Here is all the blind bag goodies, and I didn't see many blind bags there, but next time I go back, I'm gonna look for more. Love this. So far, we've looked at candy, little boxes, we've had some beauty products, blind bags, and the final thing I'm gonna show you guys today are bubbles. We have some ice cream scented bubbles. I got 2 packs of them just to get all the different colors. We have pink, black, ooh, I've never tasted a black ice cream. Blue, we have purple, white, and orange. These are really cute. Here they are, all 6 of our ice cream bubbles, 6 different colors, and these are the cutest little bottles. These would be perfect for like goodie bag treats. They are so inexpensive, so adorable, and I wonder if they have different scents. I know it said they were ice cream scented. Look at that, the ice cream becomes a little bubble wand. Ooh, it does smell. I don't know if it smells like ice cream, but it does smell like oranges. Ooh, these are fun. Ooh, let's try this one. I wonder if it smells like chocolate. Ooh, and it does. This smells like chocolate bubbles. Amazing. I don't know how they did that. Let's try the pink, probably strawberry scented. I think it's cherry. They definitely don't smell like regular soap. They do have like a fruity or creamy scent. I mean, seriously, I don't think there's any other store in the world that you can go in, spend $2, and get all of this bubbles. I just don't think there is. I have a table filled with all of the cutest things, from stickers, we got some foam, cute little pen, I got earbuds, some trading cards, shampoo, bubbles, hand cream, everything. And I'm going back to the dollar store in a couple days to give you guys another little bonanza. I hope you enjoyed it. And we're Bubble Pop Kids. You can click this big red subscribe button here and subscribe to our channel. Have a great day. Bye.